We back with another reaction video, and today it's T-Pain and Hert, Baby Got Brap. So let's get right to this reaction. Whoa, that car garage opened a little bit weird.
How are you, buddy?
Another day in RX-7 paradise.
Well, I'll tell you what, speaking of RX-7s, about to hit this meetup if you want to roll.
Right now?
Okay, it's right now.
I got nothing to do, let's get it.
Didn't expect you to be ready that fast.
Yeah, let's get it.
Well, I'll tell you what.
If you could watch the jewelry on the paint.
Actually,
just get off of the...
Get off the car, get off.
Oh, this is another long intro.
Okay, bring this.
Okay.
Bring this.
All right, right now.
Yeah.
All right.
Come on.
Sheesh! See, you don't wanna test me, I come through in a FC cut. That knot's hot, I drop the top and hit that effing button. I grab the wheel like my granddaddy left me some. It's a half a meal, but he said it best be custom. Hey look, that rotary motor be holding me down. Where there's tires, there's smoke, and I'm choking them out. I'm controlling the crowd, I'm banging, I'm bringing the heat.
I think those are some 808 drums that are pounding. I swear this song would be like really loud if you played it in a car with a sound system.
How much angle you need?
That turbo put a baby to sleep.
Baby got brap. Yeah, and when I pass them in the paddock, they be asking why I do them like that. Yeah, oh. I get the band together, put them hands together. Trust me, boy, you can get clap. I'm out here hitting limiters. Just because we similar don't mean that it's facts. That engine baby hot, so I ain't gotta say a lot, cause baby got...
Those cars are awesome.
That canned paint look like rose gold. All new parts, but my whips, they got an old soul. I'm big time and my bitch behind me getting a roll on. Wrong color smoke, you would think I was trying to cold roll.
Hey, what's up with TMT?
He don't wanna see me clean.
Real.
That's 350Z.
Sealville
pickle theme. I ain't got no catalytic converter, but you see the dream. If haters got beef, it must be vegan meat. Baby got brap. Yeah, and when I pass them in the paddock, they be asking why I do them like that. Yeah, oh. I get the band together, put them hands together. Trust me, boy, you can get clap. I'm out here hitting limiters. Just because we similar don't mean that it's facts. That engine baby hot, so I ain't gotta say a lot, cause baby got...
Me and Haraguchi, that's the same thing.
Same thing.
Hot boy RX-7s, you know he the king.
King D.
Fat Garrett Turbo, make that engine sing. Haitian boy with a dream, call me Martin Luther King. Nappy boy, Yato in this bitch.
Permanent.
We work for this and now it's Mortal Kombat in the tournament. We be laughing in the driver's seat, but it ain't a skit. Shit can go left real fast.
Check the angle kit.
Yeah.
I taught Payne how to slide on the track.
Yeah.
Then Payne taught me how to slide on the track.
Yeah.
Twerk stain, don't go rap. That bitch got a V8. That motherfucker go, yeah! Fender's thicker than a snicker, let me tandem with you.
Yeah.
Black owned and driven, maybe you can tandem with us.
Yeah.
But that's just me, and I can say that that's that, cause I got four RX-7s and at least one of them babies got brap.
Yeah, and when I pass them in the paddock, they be asking why I do them like that. Yeah, oh. I get the band together, put them hands together. Trust me, boy, you can get clap. I'm out here hitting limiters. Just because we similar don't mean that it's facts. Baby hot, so I ain't gotta say a lot, cause baby got...
All right, so my two favorite things in this video would be the beat and the cars in the video. The lyrics, not really all that. The visuals were definitely good. I like that he actually created a nice story in the beginning. A little bit of long story. Would like it if it was a little bit shorter intro. But as far as this track, I would rate it probably about a 6 out of 10. All right, so that's another reaction. Take care and have a good one.